This is a story about a team, some third grade, some fourth. They came together for one season. Some were loud, some quiet as a mouse. We learned about how they worked with each other to achieve greatness. Winston Churchill once said, and I quote, "Courage is rightly esteemed the first of all human qualities, because it is the quality which guarantees all others." This team had it all.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are 2003 Morristown Quakers.
Good evening, and welcome to the Morristown Youth Football Association Banquet for 2003. 2003 was a very successful year, with the Quakers making huge strides. They finished strong. In fact, the last three games of the season were shutouts, with a combined score of 72-0. Meeting the eventual champions in the playoffs for the first round, they fought tough, to a 0-0 tie in regulation, only to lose 7-0 in overtime. All this success can only be attributed to the crack coaching staff of Willis, McCool, Fry, Zeniak, and Sotland. In fact, head coach Jim Willis's coaching lineage can be traced back to when he was a young boy. His father, a colonel and fighter pilot in the U.S. Marine Corps, moved the family to Morristown, where Jim pursued his dream.
Okay, Hogs. I've listened to you bellyache about moving to this new town. This said bellyaching will end as of 15:30 hours. Will not affect the morale of the squadron henceforth. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir!
I know it's rough to leave your friends and move every year. But you are Marine kids and can chew nails while other kids are sucking cotton candy.
With that type of leadership, you knew this year was going to be real special. So let's take a look back.
We're winning 12-6. They've got 10 minutes. All right?
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job, coach.
Good game, guys.
We won. We won, and that's all that matters. When we needed the big play, we...
Good job.
one man and stay with him. Stay with him and stay. We practice. Oh, my God.
From the 38-yard line.
Fumble.
Fumble the play.
Oh, hold, look at that. Hold, go!
Get him.
About what you're doing, or you just do it?
I just do it.
Yeah, well, just start thinking about it, will you? I want to play some too.
And we're looking good for the playoffs, all right? We're looking at this team right here. On the kickoff, all right? Get the ball.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Get the ball!
Gentlemen out on the field, all right? Those guys have feelings too.
You guys play 100%. There's no way these guys can beat us. All right?
Today, and now you deserve to go to the playoffs. Woo!
Get out there, touchdown. wide open touchdown.
One, two, three, win! Kickoff
team,
kick breakers.
Nice block downfield.
Getter here, we get a lucky break. We bury these guys and they're buried. One.
Look at it, following him outside. Good, good, good. Go on. Go, go.
You guys, this is your quarter. This is your quarter. This is your quarter. This is your quarter. One, two, three.
All the way!
Offense.
Get out.
Jack. Go, 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 baby! Go, baby! Go!
Hey, coaches.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, no time limit. You do not have to go for two.
Two, three, scat, three! You're in shape, boys. You're in shape.
Well, that's it for 2003. These boys learned about winning and losing, hard work and adversity, and that's a good lesson to learn, and why, for this season, they truly were the greatest team.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith the fighting chance. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might.
I am so proud of you guys, and my heart and my ladies.
Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider.
Be out there hitting hard, playing hard, every single play in the game.
More than just a passing. When you get the choice to sit it out.
One thing, hard work. Doesn't matter what it is. School, baseball, whatever it is. Put your hearts into it, your minds into it. Teamwork, and you have success.
I hope you do. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
Here he is. He's crying about money.
Yeah?
Keep crying about money. You're on film.
This football is an expensive sport. Sneakers, nice sneakers, cleats. Yeah. You got the pads, you got the headbands, and the Under Armour wear.
You're all set then.
I hope you're